Here's Laszlo trying to reclaim his integrity.
Hey man, I feel like winning something. You got any races?
Fucking champion like you can race as much as he wants! I know about one! You'll be racing in South Algonquin! Punish those bitches!
Thank you. Thank you.
You want to go to a show?
That's a plan, man. Come get me in the next hour.
Nice one, Brucey. See you then.
Pharmacy today. Let's go, man! I'm annoyed because you're so late!
Let me ask you, MB, what are your personal goals,
bro? I don't know. To find resolution, I guess.
Whatever. You sound confused. Mine. You want to hear?
Not really.
Listen, you might learn something important, okay? My goal is always the same. To win, okay?
Incredible. Win at what?
Oh, I don't know. Win at everything!
Great. Well, you're certainly winning the tanning competition. I've seen handbags that are less leathery. Anything else?
I'm a winner, man. All right, look, you need a lot. Yeah, I like that. I love that. But I'm gonna have to work on my lats now. Shit! Alright, look, you need a lot of help, bro, okay? To unlock your potential. To be something. To turn heads when you walk into the VIP bar or a high-rolling environment.
Sure. Sure. Alright, I feel like watching stuff blow up. You got the bomb for me?
You'll find some I stashed for you in Middle Park.
Sorry, Brucey. You'll have to find your own way home.
Thanks, man. Hope you can sense the lack of warmth in my voice, man.
victim in, Northern Middle Park. We have a shooting in, Northern Middle Park.
Hey, cousin. I was thinking we play some darts.
Great! I would like to play darts with my cousin. I wait for you 1 hour.
Videmose uskoro.
Thank you. car you are, cousin. Let's move. Man, I love this country. It's fucking amazing.
I want some of what you're on. It must be pretty strong because I can't see what you're so happy about. Life is shit.
I'm high on life, man. American life. It's the fast food, the cheap gas, the fake... Here. You just need to know where it is!
Yeah, but most people don't know where it is, so they stay at the bottom of the food chain. They stay there until they're burnt out or dead.
That's because most people are too foolish to look for the shortcuts. They stay on the highway like every other chump. I'm an innovator, Nico. I drive off the highway. Off-road, baby! Every move I make is a gamble. I'm going to get knocked back a few times, sure. One day, I'll find that shortcut to the top. If you're lucky, I might take you there with me.
Tell me, Roman, why weren't you such an optimist back home?
In the old country, the only thing you could count on was a bomb landing on your bedroom roof in the night. Here, anything is possible. It's the land of opportunity. They must put something into the water, man, because all I'm feeling is pure optimism.
I'm going to start drinking from the tap, then.
Alcohol abuse that often accompanies taking home a large, needy girl from the bar late at night.